So, it's the 3rd of September and we're getting everything ready for our departure to Croatia. Just having a nice healthy food, hamburger. And that's Isabel. So this is the DB Autozug to Innsbruck.
What is that?
Slufen.
And we'll then pack it.
Innsbruck Hauptbahnhof. Getting off the bike from that train is like hell. It's too low. The ceiling is too low. Just stopped at the border, Slovenia, for a vignette. Slovenia, look what a view, incredible. What a balcony, wow, what a view. Our room, up there, you see the satellite dish, the NB Vangelis. Passport. con la cream de Mapu. Era. De Mapu. La verdad, no he visto el tapón con el cream. Está muy lindo, claro. En fin, la vamos a dar juntos. Next morning, good morning.
Yeah.
Hello. So today we are heading to Pula. Apartment Bartol. This is our last day and we're going to Reika. You are Dion?
Yes, yes.
Okay.
I am Dion.
Hello. Great. Huge terrace. Even in the fridge, look at what we get. Sunday, September the 8th. And it's cloudy. They announced some orange, warning code orange for rain and yellow for wind. So we decided to drive down and upwards along the coastline. Good morning, it is September the 9th, Monday, and we're packing up everything. We're leaving Reykja and we're going to a bridge easy. Michaela and Nena, close to Plitvica, Jezera. Check that out. The bedroom. Living room. So today we visited the Plitvica Jezera waterfalls. First of all, we went to the entrance number one. Completely crowded and no more tickets available the first 2 hours. So yeah, okay, then we went to entrance 2, took the boat, and voila,
enjoy the waterfall.
Ez a tök vicces.
Soep en van alles.
So this is our last day in Plitvice, packing up things.
Routes. Plitvice, Slovenia. Okay, let's go. Voila, and then distance to destination 240.
All right. vignette Slovenia.
Yep.
So we are here on our last day in Slovenia. So we're all packed up, ready to go. Little stop, Austria.
Innsbruck.
Hotel?
Leuvenhof.
Leuvenhof. Het hol van de leeuw.
Ah, heb je gevraagd en wat zei?
Nee. Maar je sleutel hier daar aanvallen die spazieren hier. Dus, ja. Die kerkje.
Ja.
Wat? Oh, het is fris. And we are here in Hotel Perekop in Luxembourg. Really great hotel. Hotel Perekop. Let's go check out. We are back home, exactly 3,333 kilometers.